Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. So for today's video, it's gonna be a different one. As you can see from the title, today we're moving into a new cash envelope system. So I bought myself a binder along with this pouches. I got this the other day and I got them for really cheap. The binder for 55 pesos and these pouches for 13 pesos. So that's like 4 pieces for like $1. And then this binder, since it's 55, that's a dollar and some change. So I'm just gonna set them up. As you can see, it doesn't work when it's facing the same way, so I'll alternate these. Just open this up. So the first one goes in like this. Alright, so that's for the pouches. Next one will be the labels. So for the labels, I'm gonna put my cash envelope since I only have 2 and all of my sinking funds here. And I've decided to change up the order of my sinking funds. So the first one would be, this would be in the order of priority. So the first one would be spending. Spending, emergency, medical, stationery, self-care, tech, clothing, Christmas, and then family. So that's how it's gonna be. I've kind of folded it, but we'll just have to deal with it. For the next envelope, it's gonna be for miscellaneous stuff, so I don't plan. I'm just not gonna label it for now. So for my sinking funds, I have spending. Wow, I keep folding these things. Spending. Just gonna place it here. Family. For the last one, it's gonna be, I've added a new one. The new one will be savings. So I've already opened these pouches. But now I'm gonna move my cash to my new cash envelope system. So for food, this is what I have left right now. This is gonna be a miscellaneous envelope, but I didn't get to make a label for it. I'll do that off camera. So it's not getting anything since I spent all of it. So for spending, I also spent all of it since I paid for an online order that included these. So spending's not getting anything. Emergency. The just close this one first. So emergency, medical, stationary, self-care, I might make trackers for these ones so I can track the money that goes in and out of these envelopes, especially my sinking funds. So tech, clothing, Christmas, and then family. So for my saving, what I plan to do with it is whatever I have extra for the whole month, if I have something to roll over, I put it in this envelope so I'll try to get a week ahead in my allowance so that I don't always have to go out to get money. So that is it, everyone. That is all for today's video. I hope you liked it, and if you did, hit that like button, comment down below, subscribe to my channel, and hit that notification bell to be notified of videos like this one. See you in the next one. Bye!